All right, check out this old extruder. Pretty dirty. So what was happening was, I think it was leaking in there, and then it would finally drip down in some random place, and then it would harden, and as this thing would print, it would run into that, knock into it, it would say crash is detected, and it would just abort. And pretty much when you have a gob of plastic in the middle of the print, it's not really recoverable anyway, so I'll just replace that when I'm upgrading to the MK3S. Alright, let's get crackin'.